friends, Bly here. Another episode of Conan Exiles. I just did a stream before this, just gathering some stuff, getting a few fights and losing another Kodo. So we got another one on Cook. Just heading back to base here. We're gonna try and go ahead and get some more stuff built. We'll get this alchemist card out of the way, or at least partially out of the way, and we're gonna build a taming pen so we can get a thrall. We'll work on that in this episode. So right now we're just running back to base. Just got a load of iron, so we'll get back to base here and start building some stuff. If my horse made it across, it did. It's getting dark anyway, so. You know what that means? Can't see. You guys can't see nothing. There, put on my torch. Okey-doke. Let's head on in. I got my base stuck close to where these towers are. You guys probably getting used to seeing that. Kicking my ass. Yeah, to straighten their ass out. Need a few more levels. Need to go ahead and get a few more levels, so we'll see what we can do with the building and stuff. Yeah, this is our little... Oh, shit. Probably gonna get stuck right here now. It's gonna be good for purges that come from this side to get up to the base. You got something to defend that. Let's see a purge meter looking like. Oh, it's low. That's great. Loving that. Here. Alright, let's go ahead and get inside. So I got a bunch of stuff in there already. I'm going to put some light both inside and outside in this base. Okay, so fireball cauldron. Let's see what that wants. Let's get our construction hammer on our quick bar. On six, so here, and let's see, fireball cauldron, alchemy. All right, 50 and 20. Damn it. Let's see if I got anything to make. Yeah, make 50 of those. Let's get over here since I stuffed a bunch in here. I think I need those for something else as well. So here's our fireball cauldron. And we're gonna pop that weir. We're squeezing everything in here. I'm gonna put it by the door here. Be like I'd be on fire. It'd be good in this corner. There we go, fireball cauldron. Done. Alchemist bench. We're gonna pop. We're gonna make one of those as well. Let's see what we need for that. I got the wood. I got the wood right in here. Alchemist. Yep. somewhere. How far is it gonna stick out? Won't be able to get into that cauldron, so don't want it so tight. Alright. That works. Perfect. It's gonna want us to harvest aloe, but I already have some aloe. We're gonna take that aloe out of there. I'm not sure what I need to put in that alchemy bench right now. But I'm gonna take the blood. I'll leave these plant pieces. I'm gonna take that venom gland. May get some. May go ahead and get some poison. Let's pop those in here. Good, good. Let's see here. Most thing we're worried about initially is making better potion. So 10 to 1 on that. It's a better healing potion. Reaper poison, that's what we're gonna go get, some reaper toxin glands eventually. What does this one do? Endowment. Alright, and this makes you large and proud. Yeah, lotus potion. This helps you, that's for forgetting some of your stats so you can respec. So we'll end up making some of those as well, as we're switching, going out one way or another. Okay, let's see what else we want to build real quick. We want to look into making the thrall wheel. So let's go ahead and see. Probably don't have it selected. Thrall taker. Is it learned? Let's see. Let's put on our hammer. F. Alright, let's see what the heck we can make. Tinker's bench. We got the armor's bench. We got all these, we just don't have a tinkerer bench. What does that take? Wood and iron. This is pretty big. I'm going to put that probably upstairs. Let's see. We've got that upstairs. We've got those two. We need to make a grinder. What does it take to make a grinder? 50 and 10. Let's see. I should have some bricks in here ready. Yeah, that works. Let's do that. Get this made up. 50 and 10. Get my sticks in here. Alright, got our little grinder. Grinder's easy enough. Not gonna take up a bunch of room. I think I'm going to want to put the grinder over here, and we'll put a press in somewhere. Let's pop that down there. It's facing the wrong way. Oh well. So much for aesthetics. So we can grind things down with that bad boy. It should make that altar, man. We're going to make the altar someplace. I got enough materials to make it. And we want that thrall wheel for sure. Alright, let's sort out where we're going to build that, because we're going to need some materials to build foundations. I'm going to put them on foundations for sure. Let me put this metal down. I don't need that right now. Might lighten the load a little bit. That, drop that. We'll keep all that stuff on us. Yep. Let's just drop those bones in there. Let's head outside and see what we're gonna do here. So this pot's getting kind of full up. What would we want to put a temple at? Hmm. where, oh where. Taming, we're gonna end up, see, that's $1 million question. How are we gonna get that? Get our guy all the way up here without a problem. We need to be able to walk straight up. We're dragging this guy. Which we'll sort that out. We come up the backside. But we definitely need to get that sorted out. Or put an elevator. But it gets kind of funny when you're doing that. So thraw wheel. I don't know. I think it's just going to end up going up in here. And we'll have to sort out from there. How this is going to work. Let's see, will it let me put anything closer to it? No, it won't. Looks like it's as close as we're going to be able to get with our foundations here. Good. Alright, so let's fill this in. Our wheel's not that big. This is the small one. Oh, no, 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 no. That's not what we want. Come on, horse. Get out of the damn way. See if we can go ahead and build our wheel. Let's see here. Companions, lesser wheel. What are we missing on our lesser wheel? Twine. We're missing the twine and we're missing the iron bars. You guys can hear my dog snoring in the background. Just made a bunch of twine, I thought. Yeah, pop that in there. How much was it, 50? I think it was 50. There we go. Yep, 50. Should be good to go. Yep, we sure are. Beautiful. Let's see, do I want to put it in front there? Or do I put it over to one side? Not exactly sure, but just for the purpose of putting it up and getting it going, we're just going to pop it here on this edge. Looks good. Alright, so now we got our thraw wheel. So we can go ahead and utilize that. What we do need to have is our bench. And let's see here. Let's see what we need. Saddler workshop? No. It should be what is it called? It's called a torturer's workbench or something. Which I don't see that. I wonder why. No, I don't see it. Go decorations, no building pieces, no. So why is it not there? I'm not sure. Let's go ahead and look. Knowledge. an elevator. We're gonna learn that while we got it. What the hell? What, we gotta build a better one in order to get that? No, can't be. Yeah, just a shitty trunnion. Where do we make those handcrafted fiber bindings? Yeah, that's gonna suck. We need to get that up to the next level. This is our next level. That is at level 30. At least up to there. It's going to be hard to knock these things out and drag them back with the regular garbage that we have, but we may try and do it anyhow. Let's see. Need a couple of those for sure. Those end up breaking on us. We need some sticks and we need some leather. And just getting started out, you know, just it don't matter what you tame. Just something that's gonna help. You know, I might bring all 100 with me. Because I can't pick those up on the run. And let's see if we can just go ahead and make one or two of those. And we have to negotiate how we can get a thrall up here. Let's see. Can come up the side without a problem. So we're gonna need to put stairs here. I think we can. Yeah, we might be able to get in there, but what I'm gonna do is try to be prepared. Let's go in the building pieces. Let's put some stairs right here. Good enough. That was it. Put two. Alright, so we can run right up that. I got a bunch of shit in my inventory, I know, but let's see what we got here. Let's see. What kind of baddies we're gonna have there? See what we can drop this thing down at. Might be good right here, actually. The problem is, I don't know. This shit's just gonna disappear on us if we don't have enough foundations down. We might have to have it connected up over there. I'm afraid that's probably gonna be what it's gonna need to happen. Let's see here. I don't know how easy we're gonna be able to get over there. Build that elevator yet, but let's see. We're gonna try. Let's put one more here. Come on, foundation. You're not going where I want you to. Silly bitch. That's not. For some reason, there we go. That's what we want right there. See if I can make the elevator. Don't see it. I could have swore I selected it. Where's it gonna be? Don't know. Right here, it says crafted at a carpenter's workbench. Okay, let's go check that out. Yeah, I'm gonna put a little something there so I can just jump right over. All right, horizontal, vertical. What's it gonna take? Iron, twine. Always twine. You can never have too much twine. Never, never, never. Let's put those in there. Let's get the iron. Get the iron below. I didn't have it, right? No. We'll just see. Your building's always trial and error, so you just see how things work out. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was terrible almost. Get out of the fucking way, horse. Alright. Ah, shit, I needed 30. Damn it. Gotta be shitting me. If the horse can get in my way again, try and knock me down. Alright, let's make this one. Slow. Alright, what do we got here? Let's drop those stones down there. I'll wrap the sticks in there. I'll put that damn bullshit in there too. Put that brick in there. Get rid of that shit. Let's put this guy on our inventory. This elevator's gonna take a minute to craft, so we're gonna check this out here again. Let's see what we got. See if we're gonna be able to drag this guy straight up to the base. I think right here is where we will get stuck. Yep. And see, I like it to be like that so things can't just climb up into the base. But if we don't have that fixed up, we won't be able to get this guy up to the wheel. Let's get some of this shit. Let's get some of this shit. Let's see if we can go ahead and make steers. Yeah. Let's get some more. Get some more stones. We're gonna attempt to go knock out one of those guys at that campfire is. Alright. So in. Open the door. Smooth sailing. All the way up. Yep. Alright, cool. Let's go do this shit. Oh, we got a couple guys over here. Yeah, forgot about them. Okay, let's put a couple of these guys on. Put this here. And we're going to keep that there. Because probably going to get smacked around. We even have that name guy over here. That fucker runs around over here. I don't know if it's a good idea to try and get him on the first go round, but if he's out here, we may get him. Alright, so there's a, oh yeah, he's right there. He's gonna fucking hit my horse. Leave my horse alone. Five hits on. Oh no, we don't want. We don't need no interference. What kind of bullshit is that? Crippled me. Like, we need. Oh no, we don't need that bullshit. God damn it. We don't need no extra help. From any damn thing. He's still chasing me, so. If we can safely pop one of these off without getting nailed. Yeah, these guys are hard as shit. Okay, bitch. I don't know if we can knock out the boss. I think I might be wasting my time, actually. Let's see. Mm-mm. Yeah, I'm not sure. I think we need to leave the boss alone. Let's see if we can get away. See, now this damn thing's got a way to follow me right up. No, no! And look at that. So, we finally fucking died. Damn it. Shit, that sucks. Okay, spawned their bedroll. So much for that. Level 30, almost. Well, 29. I got a few levels I could have put on. Let's see how many levels I could have put on. Well, we just would have been able to put points on, so. Well, there you go, guys. Level 29. Level 29, I got killed. You over there beating the shit out of my horse? Probably. I knew that was a horrible move. It is. It's fucking kicking the shit out of my horse. Oh, you bastard. Can you fucking leave that horse alone? Holy shit, guys. Not once, but twice. It's gonna kill the fucking horse. Oh, shit. Where you at, horsey? They're right there. Well, ain't that some bullshit? Yep. we're gonna lose our horse because it's stuck in the fucking rocks. Yeah. This is how Conan works. The best of fucking Conan. The glitch. Glitchy glitch deaths. I can't even get the shit off me. Oh, will you fucking stop? Good lord. He's gonna chase my fucking horse again. Yup, it's some bullshit. I'm gonna get dead again. There we go for... almost 30 levels and now we can't catch a break. Fuck. Shit. Oh no. Oh, look at that. We grabbed hold and it's still... Yeah, there's nothing good happening at this point. Nothing good at all. I can't see nothing. I'm gonna fall a little bit like that and it's gonna kill me. Yep. Well, there ain't no more restarting. That's out of the question. Is he still fucking killing my damn horse? Yeah, of course. A course is a course, a horse. A horse, a course. Fucking bullshit. Oh, you dirty dog. That's where we die. Oh, we didn't get dead. That's a fucking miracle. Let's just get on the horse and ride away a little bit. That was some bullshit. That was some bullshit. Get all our dead bodies. Potion real quick. Broke my fucking armor. Bitch. Well, that saddens me. We didn't make it to 60. That sucks. Okay. Make sure this horse has food so you'll heal. Ah, damn it, I didn't put that iron in the forge. Oh shit, it's back again. Is pissing me off. I mean, it's not that hard to kill. We're gonna aggro the bird next, watch. Oh, he's gonna go after the bird. Alright, revenge. Whoever dies gets attacked. You and dodge roll didn't work. Horseshit. That's what that is. Oh man, I'm better quit while I'm behind. Oh shit. Well, better quit while I'm behind. I sure the hell ain't ahead. Good lord. On top of my damn. That son of a bitch is right up there. Look at him. Look at that son of a bitch. Yep. And how many times we beat this thing before? Now I can't beat him. Come out of nowhere and kill me. Yup, right there. We're gonna leave him alone. It's not working out for us. Look at it, just killing my horse. Oh, shit. Let's keep running, see if the horse comes. Oh, the horse is not gonna come to me. Damn it. The horse is not gonna come because it's not unfollowed because I died. You bastard. Come on, get on the fucking horse. Holy shit. Okay, I finally made it. Oh lord, that was horrible. That was horrible. Well, let's see if we can do something over here. Away from all these schmucks. The bird's gonna chase me now. Yup. Got the rhino. Yep, when it rains, it pours. Now we're gonna have spiders. Chasing me now. The rhino still ain't had enough. Holy Christmas. Man, I can't catch a break. Can't get away from these fucking guys. Everything, leave me alone for a second? That'd be nice. Bird right there, he's gonna see me, and he's chasing me. Aggravating. It's a damn boss, I think. Yep. See, I don't want to leave. He's fucking chasing me again. don't want to leave the horse down here. You're just going to end up getting killed. It's been taking enough of a beating already. Let's see if we can get off safely here. What a nightmare this has turned into, huh? Need a chess piece. We'll go get one. Get one from one of these guys over here. Shit, this boss is gonna just mind his own damn business. Gal over there. Let's go after that gal.
By Seth, did you see that?
An archer. What the fuck? I got another bad guy. Okay. Man, the smoke and my health. They're smoking my health. There's a damn horse. So why? Fucking things hitting me. Put that bow back on. Holy shit, man. I'm getting close to where the damn boss is. Damn it. I love how it just fucking misses. Let's let her get out of that damn corner. time. That bitch is down. Alright, so finally got it. Put on our rope. Eat a drag. And let's drag her back. That was a big pain in the ass, as you've seen. So, catastrophe always happens on Conan. Just deal with it. So don't do anything when you're dragging. Even if the thing disappears behind you, don't do any jumping around or any of that bullshit. Just keep moving. Don't climb, don't drop, and grab a wall, none of that, because you will lose the thrall, and there's no telling where the hell it'll be. Sometimes you would think it'd just be back on the surface, but unfortunately, they end up tending to disappear. So I got him dragged right up to it. Now I'm at the wheel. I'm going to press E, and that guy is in there. So regardless of the level of this guy, I can have two things beating the shit out of another NPC, and you can kind of go up that way. So this guy needs gruel, and it's going to take a while to tame this. So you can always build other taming wheels, have more thralls going and everything. So gruel was, I believe it's seeds and fiber in a fireplace. Let's see if we can make a fireplace right out here. We got some seeds. We can quickly grab some fire. Or some wood, I mean. Let's just pop this back in this corner right here. Seeds and fiber, I'm pretty sure. That was ugly. Hope you guys enjoyed that. That was painful. No deaths. And then Death-a-rama. Yeah, let's get this thing going. Alright, we got more seeds there. I had some fiber. Shit, I had a ton of it. And there's our gruel cooking. I'm gonna make quite a bit more of that gruel, but we got that. Let's get that little stack. Let's pop it into the wheel and let's get it cooking. And this will be done tomorrow sometime. It's gonna take forever, so let's go ahead and get some more fiber and seeds. Although I got a bunch of seeds in the one of the crates in there. Just grab this shit that's out here. Just right around their plateau here. We're gonna need to block this off. Keep away from thralls. Or the purge, but we're good with the level of purge right now. Could have put sticks in there to have the sticks cooking as the fuel. So I'll switch that out, and this way that'll work. Put those in there, and we'll make some more. So not a great tame, but it is something. And we'll take something over nothing. Horse make it? Yes, it did. I'll go ahead and put this crap on the horse. Keep the taming supplies on the horse. Let's go put this shit. and stand guard down here. They follow my ass around everywhere. Get that metal cooking up, because we're gonna need more. Oh, let's see if we can make a little better armor here. Get our at least armor up a bit. Should be able to make the weighted armor. Yep, this is the same as medium armor. 59 armor. That's light, medium, 59. How much was the Black Hand? Black Hand was 59 as well. This gives you an encumbrance bonus wearing these pieces. So what did I have on? I was missing the chest. Yeah, I had pretty much the highest level that I could have right now, unless we went to heavy. You go on heavy, then you can't dodge as well. I don't know that we want to do that. Let's see how much difference. 59, and this one's what? Oh shit, 140. You know, I don't know. Heavy pad. Oh, we gotta get thick leather for that shit. Yeah, we can't do that right now. Encumbrance bonus, no health bonus. Alright, so let's go ahead and make, I think what we're gonna make. See, this is plus damage, but you have no armor. So you can't take any hits, really. Is this a medium? No, that's a light. Okay, let's make a medium. I like the way this one looks pretty well. Let's craft that up. I don't know if there's a set bonus. There's a set bonus. I'm going to have to make that one. I don't think there's a set bonus. I believe you can mix and match all you want. Because they're both going to have the same stats. Alright, fuck it. Let's get that one. Do I need to repair any of this shit? The Black Hand pants, 42. I'm sure it's all the same. 42, yeah. It's just giving me encumbrance boost, so. I'm not too worried about encumbrance boost at the moment. As we're crafting some more supplies, I guess we'll worry about that. Those are broke, let's drop those. Not gonna do earrings. Repair everything while we're here. And pants, what level are the pants? 75, 78, they're not really high. They could break on me. Let's go ahead and make these light leather. Leather in there. We'll get the pants made up. Eye patch. Ain't worried about eye patches. I'm not going to use those. War paint. That might have been good. I don't know if that one does anything. So let's just take it and we'll see. One of them gives you a boost. We're actually pretty weak still. or not. Alright. Let's see about weapons. Can we use this gonna make some bigger damage? That's 25. 26. I don't know if I like the war axe. It's a one-hander. Nah, that's about all I can make, it looks like. That's level 31. 25, that's 34. That's not much better than what I got. 25, this is 21, only 4 points. I don't think I'm gonna worry about that right now. I think we'll keep what we got and be done with it. All right. So, we got a thrall on the wheel. Let's see what's going on here. Let's put all these on there. Yep, that looks good. Broke, drop that. Alright, looks good. And termites can use in fish traps. Let's throw them in here for now. Put the bugs in there. Rocks up. Okay. Done deal. Alright, y'all. That disaster. We're gonna go ahead and cruise on over. I think I'm gonna go ahead and get my aloe. I know you see this bullshit here, but let's get in my bodies. Poor me. Now it's kind of a waiting game. At least get the thrall going. We're gonna get the thrall, hook him up with the armor we can get. We could try and go after some rhinos. I think that's gonna be a deadly experience. But we can go ahead and get our aloe, make some potions. And hope for the best. So let's see what we can do here. Let's see if we cut through here. Where it's gonna bring us. Yeah, where we kinda wanna go. We have some points that we can put in. Oh, don't wanna mess with that. La Tigra. Take that. And we're we're gonna go ahead and put more points in strength. Let's get on giddy up. Yeah. Whatever. Let's get away from you. Alright, so Ella's gonna be up ahead to that little bridge kinda deals at. Go on that side. There's gonna be more aloe that way. If that tiger still chasing me, it is. Or panther. Okay. He's distracted with somebody else. Block, you son bitch, you. Damn it. Why am I froze? Yep, okay. We got our sickle. Let's go ahead and harvest this shit up. I should have made the better ones back at the base. Drop that. Can we make 10? Let's make 10, full stack. 11, we'll drink one. I'm just gonna get a bunch, or maybe we'll just go ahead and go after. Hide. It's a really dangerous area up there for sure. All right, we got a bunch. We need to get all the way over here. So, let's go ahead and work our way down. Get this damn horse to follow us. And let's head to where we're going to find what we're looking for. And we're going to go ahead and kill rhinos first. Be nice if we had our thrall. Getting the thrall, we'll just have to wait, like I said, till tomorrow to get that. So, because I don't want to wait, we're going to go ahead and move forward. These are damn rock noises. So this is a pirate ship up here. Get some good drops off of that. Get a bunch of your iron from there. Just farm those guys. I'm in no position to farm those guys at the moment. We're gonna need to get up. Yep. This right turn. I think there's a crocodile boss somewhere in here. Don't recall. There's some more iron. I might grab that iron while we're here. now. Fuck, man. You can't have enough iron. You start to find iron nodes all over the place. There are some areas that are much more populated with iron. Early on, just grab it as you go. Oh, Christmas, come on. Get off. Glitchy bitch, you. Alright, let's see what we got here. Let's go up this way. Take the river. Looks like we're gonna need the drink anyway. There's a ramp up one spot. Boop. I'm gonna jump off, get a drink. See some aloe. Drop that bullshit. Put that on there. Drink that. There's a coal. Yeah. I'll show you where I'm at too. See right here? Ooh. Just south of where we're trying to go. We'll grab that coal. Why not? It's here. Looks like we're gonna have to climb up. Most direct route is gonna be climbing. We got a safe place to climb. Yeah, we wanna go north. Maybe we'll take that guy's ramp. See somebody running around over there? Yep, you sure did. Come on, giddy up. I'll climb up on ya. Let's see here. Just wait till I get about 50%. Let's go up this guy's ramp. Off to the Serengeto. So I should pick him up. I've never fought with one of these hyenas. That little baby one, where'd you go? Where'd you go, little baby one? Damn it. Lost it. A little more iron over here. Whoa, pack of hyenas. Are they on me? Not yet. I think we need to get where we're going. Yep, he's coming. Okay, let's get on the horse. Let's see if little mini hyenas over here. Happened to mini hyena, so we'll leave him alone. Let's get to where we're going. Some baddies up here. There's some more Coal. Alright, so elephants. Let's see if we can avoid the elephants. Let's go around this far side. There's more iron. Cool, got a map room there. It's good to know. Let's see what else they got set up here. We gotta go back to the right. I don't wanna mess with the tribe. On a mission here. I like that there's a map room here. I'm actually gonna mark that. So it's not true in all cases, obviously, guys. Let's mark it with one of these. Did it mark? I don't know. I don't think it did. There we go. Okay, okay. All right, so Rhino. Let's get this horse to just stand guard. Stay over there. What do I got in my inventory? Inventory looks good. Okay. Let's see what we can do. I just don't want to fight no bosses. That's the only thing. And I'm stuck on his head. So that's the danger, right? Stuck on their fucking head. Don't want to aggro anything else. Just keep your stamina. He is down. Alright, skin and knife. And there we go. Rhino hide. Thick hide. So that's good shit. That's what we want. We want that good shit. Eight. Nine, ten. Let's use one of them. Heal up. Let's get another one. Let's go get it. Let's go get it. Let's get away from that ledge. The elephants just take way too much fucking time. Oh, I'm stuck on them. This is the fucking problem with these guys, man. That's bullshit. There's a cat up there. I don't want to fuck with him. Come here. Come back down this way. Oh, you're really going to go after my damn horse? Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, guys. Yep. You gotta love it. Got to love it and try load in here quickly. Yep. Glitches. All kind of bullshit. You're gonna learn to love. This is where, when these guys get into these money grabs, where I personally get pretty damn upset. When you're delivering a game this quality, you see all the rubber banding and all the glitching and all the horse shit that's going on. Take that hit. And you know, they don't work on the core issues of the game, the core performance issues, I call it, the core dynamics of the game, you know. And they want you to sit there and charge you more and more money for the shit, which unfortunately I don't like to support games like that, because I think that's a bunch of bullshit. They just fiber. We're just gonna drop that bullshit. We don't need that right now. This rhino hides get heavy, so we're gonna put those in there. Heavy hides, so we're gonna get some more before we go anywhere. We'll take that sickle out. Let's put our bandages here. Well, let me put them in there while you're using them. So. Okay, so that's two deuce, and that shield is worth less. Is that a cat right there? It looks like a kitty cat. Kitty cat. So there's a baby, and there's a boss around here somewhere, which we don't want to fuck with. Let's see about this guy. Stam. Oh my god, five bleeds. That's not good. Let me see if I can heal past that. Yeah. You fucking asshole, you. Yeah, take that. Look at that fucking rhino over there, guys. Yeah, you go fuck yourself, bitch. Here, take this. And this. And that. Stay behind him. Fucking like me now. So we're gonna clear all these we can around here for sure. Little babies run off. You can kill little baby elephants as well. Alright, so that's the boss over there. It's got a different color, a little darker skin. Yeah, come on. Come on. Come on. You didn't charge. See how quickly you get some weight on. Ah, here's a little bastard right there. Drink while we're in there. Oh, poor little Reno Rhino. Get We can take one as a pet. I just don't know how those perform. Let's see if I can pick them up. Somehow you can tame them. Oh, I guess I can't pick them up. Damn it. Smarter than I am. Got your ass. Jump in the water. It's hot. Having the stamina to dodge is pretty damn crucial. Let's see how much levelage I'm getting. So that's the boss there, which I don't think I want to fuck with. Waste too much time on him. So those rhinos are done. There's a couple baby elephants over there I may be able to take out pretty easy. There's probably some cats around here. Let's see if we can knock out one of these baby elephants before mom realizes what the fuck's going on. Okay, mom's pissed. Baby elephant went flying. Yeah, mom will take too fucking long to kill. Take that. Where'd the bebe go? Let's leave it. Got another rhino over here we can knock out real quick. Baby's in the water. Let's see if I can get these two to fight. Alright, good. Can sit back and relax. Well, maybe. Each other. You suck. There you go. They're back on each other. I'm starving somehow. Starving because how is these guys doing? The rhino's gonna lose. Let's put this meat in here. Should I got nothing else but branches, so we'll put the branches in there. How's this battle going here? Yeah, see, the elephant just did take forever. It just takes such a long, long, long time. My mama's distracted. Sorry, baby. somewhere. Gotta watch my encumbrance. How we doing here? Rhino's almost down. See what this damn elephant's gonna do. Yep. Rhino's done. I like to get my food. Okay, well, he's occupied. Let's see if I can pick everything up. Come on now. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, oh, oh. Get out, get out. Okay, let's head to the rhino pond. Maybe we can get this elephant to fight this boss. Maybe. Yeah, there we go. Battle's on. Cool. We'll let them fight. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with kiting them around. Getting them to fight each other. It'll take you fucking forever to fight these guys, I'm telling you. A couple more hits on this elephant maybe help. Take him down. What the fuck just happened? Well, it's a reset for some reason. Okay, back to our horse. That bitch is coming after me now. After your elephant friend. Leave me to hell alone. Still chasing me? Good, my back. Alright, Rhino. 120, not bad. Some heavy and light shit. Oh crap. Fucking cat. Out of nowhere. Let's see here. Still got room. Yeah, let's put the hide in there. Okay, we got a couple more. What the fuck we got going on here? Cat and rhino. I hate fighting cats. I do. That cat's gonna get the best of that rhino, it looks like. Gonna have to contend with the cat. I don't really want to. Cat's gonna fuck me up. That put down a bedroll. Yep, see the cat? Motherfucker. See how much damage that fucking thing did? I gotta get him before I run out of stam. Yeah, that son of a bitch. Yeah, cats are brutal. Cats are fucking brutal. Let's get a rhino. So you gotta travel a little ways to get here. You gotta spend a little time and get your hide. Good, good. Anybody else coming back? Get in the water, cool down. Let's see if we got some cooked meat. No, we did. Good, good. Alright, guys, I think we might get out of here. Now that I've shown you, we're in the Serengeti. I can always head back over here and mine up some of this at a later time. These elephants are just not worth fucking with. It just takes way too long. Oh, there's a baby, but that's by a cat. I don't want to get too close to that cat. I hate fighting cats. Cats usually get the best of me. Oh, did we aggro him? No, we did not. That's good. Alright. Looking good in the neighborhood. Alright, good news is, let's pick this up. Jump on our horse. Right there. Is what we want. And right here should be our spawn. Let me get off the horse. There it is. That's gonna bring us to the northern part of the jungle. We will take. And because we attuned to this, we're able to port to it. If we have not attuned to it, you can't port to it. All right, let's jump on this guy. Kill some of those reapers and I can get some reaper poison, which is helpful. But man, they put some fire on your ass and you'd be dead. Bucket. Let's give it a shot. We got two of them. Let's see if we got help up here. Curious. Any NPCs up in this bitch? No, there ain't. Yes, there is. I think there is. Yeah, I think there is. all the glory. Pickaxe. No, maybe that's not what we wanted. Could have swore it was. Well, maybe we gotta try the hatchet. This is all good. Map room right here too. It's the way I used to have it. Because I used to build on that tree there. Somebody else has built there. Okay, should be another Reaper. We need to go ahead and get some poison. Usually a big bitch over here. Oh, there's one chasing after us. Alright, let's see if we can get the poison with the hatchet. There we go. That's what we want. Want those fucking glands. Yeah. Need the hatchet. This big bitch right here. Uh-oh. Spider too. Yeah. You don't really want to fuck with too many things at once in this swamp. Let's see if we can get some help. Fuck it, they crippled me. Where in the hell did he go? He's there. Little help, buddy. Little help. Poison. One poison. It's not bad. Nothing to cry about. We don't need to get stacked up. Oh god, that hurt. Two stacks. You. There we go, Reaper poison. That's gonna make allow us to make some poison in the alchemy bench. So, let's see what else we got here. This guy, big badass? Not really. I'm not gonna pull the boss over then. I should just cuz, but I'm gonna kill this guy's thrall over boss. That boss will probably fuck up his thrall. So let's go ahead and get the hell out of here. There's a boss around the corner there. There was more guys. Well, if I could track that boss over to the map room, let's see. Let's see what we can do. I don't think he's gonna chase me all the way there though. We got too many other fucking guys here. Let's kill this other Reaper. Yeah, you spit, bitch. poison. Oh, that fucking spider's chasing the horse. Damage. Well, got the pressure on, so that's good. I'm gonna get no Reaper poison out of that. There's another one over there. Get his ass. Two poison. That's not good. Start getting that poison. Start fucking you up. My damn giddy up. There we go. Our Reaper glands. Yeah, we ain't gonna fuck with it, guys. No sense. Let's go ahead and get on the horse and get back to base. Back to base. Let's see if I can find my way up. Could find the way up the back way up to our base, but not sure. I think we go that way, right there. I think this will get us up. I don't think it's there. I think it's up this way. Yup. Sweetness. So here we are. Let's see how things are looking. Oh shit, you're almost done. It's pretty good. These low level ones don't take too long. That's awesome. Let's put her horsey up here. Let's see what we got on this horse. Got a bunch of shit. I'm gonna take all that shit. We're going to slowly walk back. Because we're heavy. Yeah, it's good. We got to be careful with the thrall. We're going to fucking lose that thing in a second. Alright. This is still cooking. That's a good sign. Pop that in there. So, elephant hide, or rhino hide, we need to turn into heavy, or thick. We have some thick here. And that's going to turn into leather as well. So let me just show you. See there? Thick leather, 95. So if we take some of this thick hide, we're at 95, see that? Another 75. So, don't want to use all that. Because we need to have both initially available. So I'm going to throw some overflow in here. Put that in there. feline pelts, we can go ahead and switch on out. Elephant hide, I guess I'll just put it in. Nah, I don't know. We'll hold on to that too. See if we need it for something. Okay. How much do we have? Do we have a full stack? Almost two full stacks. Yeah. I know I need some. I'm gonna have to put some in the armorer's workbench. Let's go ahead and put that in there. Rhino hide. I don't know if we need any of that in there right now. See, it takes 40 thick leather. Yeah, we're gonna need a bunch. I don't think we're gonna have enough made up. Even with all that. Let's see if it's gonna require any hide to make these. That's gonna be the best we can make right now. Doesn't need any elephant hides or anything like that at the moment. No, it doesn't. Alright, bucket. Let's put our feline pelts in there. Let's put the rest of the rhino in there. I'm just going to put that chitin in there just because. Alright, so let's go over here. And let's put these venom glands in there. So here's our, this one, Reaper Poison. So let's go ahead and craft those up, craft them all up. Why isn't that working? There we go. Okay, 15, those are crafting. And then we're gonna make the better aloe. Make them all, what the hell. Got that cooking. Go back here and put our coal, and we're just doing some inventory management. Got food, exotic would work good on our Komodo dragon. So let's put that in there. Not enough space, huh? Take the rotten shit out. Put the good shit in there. Alright, sweet. And we'll take that out as we need it. We got a horse in here. We didn't pick up another horse. That sucks. Let's put the spoiled food in here. Put the seeds in there. Make some more gruel. So just doing some domestics. To make some more potions. Let's craft them all. Get them all crafted up. This is just water. I don't even like to have extra shit on me. We're gonna build another box and put a box here. Put our seeds next to that. We got 69 wood. Should have more in here. Yep. I think we need 200. Not sure. don't think it'll spoil as fast if we have him in the animal pens. And it may or may not be true, because I'm not exactly sure. Doesn't seem like it'll take in there. You'll need the gruel on your thrall. Yeah, you can make two. It's 100 wood. Let's put this right here. Of course. Twine. Did I tell you about twine? It's a never-ending thing. Alright. Let's put it on our next one. Come on, I just said I can make two of them. What the fuck happened? Okay, plants and seeds, let's take all. And we might as well put the bees in there. Extra water skin, fuck it, put it in there. Right, looking good. The leather production going. Only got 23 made. It sucks. Take forever. Getting there. Take 40. It'll take a while. So that's done. So we're looking good. Reaper poison. What you end up having to do is you end up having to keep reapplying it to your weapon. It's applied, done, and you'll have to continue to apply it. It's maybe 10 hits or something and it's gone. But it's definitely a nice little boost. Alright, let's see. What can we spend points in? Strength? Alright, let's do it. Take it. Now, one more point. Oh. Let's do grit. Okay. Now, let's see what kind of weapons we can make. Do we make level 31? We are level 31. Now, I used to fight with this sword quite a while. Steel tools. Okay, let's make our steel tool first. We have to unlock that. Done. Master carpenter. Master. That's just butcher. I want this pickaxe, man. Level 43. Sucks. Unlock the butcher. Get that out of the way. Alright, there's a press. We could start pressing seeds and body parts. What the hell? Let's make it. I don't think the aviary. Yeah, that's a ways to go yet. Yeah, this is a smaller one. Honey. 33, can't make it yet. Okay. Let's see about that fluid press. What's that gonna take? 6. Alright. I don't know. There it is right there. Shape wood. Twine. And 10 iron bars. 50 shape wood. So I keep on clicking out this thing. Keep clicking it. Keep trying to make stuff. Cause you know you're gonna need it. Slow-ass elevator. Shit, I think that's what I needed was 10. 40. It's gonna need a few more. Oh, let's see what we got here. Let's drop that. Let's see if we can put our elevator down here. Shift. No. That's not good enough. Put it where I want it. Alright, let's see if I put it there, what happens. Where's the pad at? It's definitely not all the way down. This is no good here. No good at all, boys and girls. No good at all. You don't worry about that too much. Let's go ahead and pick it up. We'll put that down another time. Some of that wood out just in case I need that. You know what? Let's put the aviary up here. Construction hammer. Did I make the fluid press already? I don't think I did. Let's put our fluid press down. First and foremost. Yep. Good. Get in there. Get in there. We got any arms or legs on me? No, I dropped all the arms and legs. Okay. Now we can bring home arms and legs. See if we got anything hidden in here. Alright, alchemy, we'll take that out of there. Nothing. I'll take those bees out of there. I got a banner. this guy in here. Let's see if I put a couple banners out somewhere. Fun. You know the poisons are gonna be there. These potions get heavy. Yeah, watch that. Take the weak out. Put the good aloe extracts in there. Oh, I want to go that way. Go. What the hell? Why not? Right? You got him. We're 5 points only on the weapons, so I didn't make one. I may make a better one just because I can. Two-hander, do more damage. Apprentice weaponsmith. Got to make a tinker bench for that. Let's go ahead and learn it. Might as well. This is armor kit. We can learn that. Go ahead and learn it. Good. Take that. Oh, yeah. We were gonna build. We were gonna build our temple. Problem is, where are we gonna put that damn temple at? Where, oh, where are we gonna put the temple? Should we run the temple over to this side? Put it up here? It's gonna be kinda unprotected. Too. We have to build more fortifications. We'll go way out here. Sure. Not sure. draw wheel. Down. Religion. I need to get 160 and 360. Like, went ahead and gathered all this shit because I need it. I have to move this draw reel. So this is done. Exciting. Take all. Let's see if we can pick it up. We can. Sweet. Put the temple facing that way. I don't know. Let's see. Let's see what it's gonna look like. Which way we want this, be real honest with you. Facing the front. Then we gotta jump over it. Nah, put it back here. Put it here. Done. Okay, so potion set is gonna give us poison reduction, and this is a ritual knife. We need to go ahead and get the hearts from players. NPCs. So, branches and iron. No branches, no iron. Yeah, here we go. Some iron. Let's just drop those in there. Oh, shit, wrong spot. Hello. Branches. Just chop this fucking tree down right here. Pick up some branches on the ground. It's all looking good. Let's make one of those knives. And we are good to go. So I'm gonna start getting a bunch of these hearts. Go ahead and make these and have some poison resistance as well. That craft. Alright, let's pop that in our inventory. We'll need that. Okay, where's our draw wheel at? It said pick up. It looks like I destroyed it. Did we destroy the fucking thing? I believe we did. Let's see if we can craft another one. Nope. We need to get shaped wood. Damn it. Man, it sure the fuck ain't there. Okay, see if we clicked on making this shit. Yeah, 14, 20. How many do I need? 50? Thing. I need 50 iron. I need to build this so we can put some stuff down. Put all this gruel down and such. Closest, I guess. Done. I mean, I'm gonna have to put some gruel on my guy. But we can take care of that gruel, get that shit out of there. And our fire pit's missing. Nope, we got our fire pit there. That's good. Okay. Let's take our archer out. Let's see what he's all about. There she is. Agility. So, we're gonna have to level her up. We're not gonna keep her an archer. We're gonna put a damn weapon in her hand. Get rid of that fucking bow. Cutlass. 23 damage, that's not bad with the cripple. Ancient bow, we'll take that bow. I really don't want you using the bow. I don't know, we'll see how it works. Pop that gruel on there. Alright. We need to make her armor. She at least gets what I'm wearing. Or better. I have all this shit in my inventory. I have no idea. Let's go put this shit away. Encumbrance. Yeah, I don't really need to worry about that for her. Let's see, we got seeds in here. Yep. Let's get rid of these seeds and bees. And let's put all that shit there. Alright. What do we got? We're gonna keep this shit here. This is food, food. Our inventory gets full quick. A bunch of garbage, it seems. Okay, let's put that in there. For headpiece, nothing. or something real quick. This is medium. Let's craft another one of those. Just no armor. I really need her to be strong. Bucket and make pair of bracers too. So we need the gloves. Take mine off. Put it on her. Then we're looking damn good at the moment. So I believe she needs to have better arrows. More damage you're gonna do with the arrows. Let's see what we got going on here. Hunter flint arrows, some bone arrows. I think bone does more damage. There's five. Yeah, they're about the same. We'll put both of those on her for now. Good. So we need to get her leveled up. Get a few levels anyway. Alright guys, thing I'm gonna do is take a break. We have our thrall. We're gonna level her up here next. Get some levels on her, help us be able to fight some stuff. And we'll look at taming something else. We're gonna end up, I don't know, we'll get Berserker. I don't know if that's still a thing anymore. But I put the Black Hand stuff on her because it's the same armor level as what I'm wearing. and it doesn't have any bonuses, which it doesn't need bonuses for encumbrance. That's all we can make right now. So we're going to leave it at that. So it's about the best armor that we can make currently. So that's going to be good with that. So we got our dagger, so we can get some hearts, so we can make some poison resistance, and that'll be good if we're fighting reapers to get more reaper glands. Oh yeah, let me see here. Let's put some reaper poison on there. Put some reaper poison on there. Which one it's gonna take? Take it on there? No, it won't. Okay. It's alright. It's alright. I should put the better arrows on her. Yeah, I think I will. I got these iron. Let's put them on her. We'll swap them out. There we go. Alright, that's good. We got 100. I'm gonna split those. I may put these on here. Put the bone arrows on. Alright, that looks good. Okay, so let's, we'll stop this one here. And then next video we'll continue on. We'll just start leveling our thrall and see how that works out. And we'll see you on the next one.